General Hospital spoilers tease that Curtis Ashford suspects Linc Brown is not a good person. He thinks that Linc Brown seems to be someone's henchman. Portia Robinson reminds him to be on high alert. While they are chatting, Marshall appears mysteriously. Curtis quickly recognizes it as the man TJ Ashford and Portia had been referring to. It's hard for Marshall to openly admit that he is his father. Therefore, he will devise a situation to approach his son. Meanwhile, Sonny Corinthos gives Spencer Cassadine some advice. Spencer sincerely apologizes to Sonny. He insists that he will live better without the support of his family. To Sonny's dubious gaze, Spencer assures him once again that he can walk on by his feet. This makes Sonny put his trust in the young man. But who can guarantee that Spencer will not be manipulated by Esme Prince anymore? Speaking of Esme, she goes to Ava Jerome's gallery to warn Trina Robinson not to approach her boyfriend anymore. Trina insists that as a friend of Spencer, she can totally help or give him some helpful guidance. In addition, Trina exposes Esme's lies. She points out that Spencer is blind to having a girlfriend like Esme. Esme almost rushes to Trina, but Ava's presence makes her continue to act innocent. Some General Hospital spoilers say the fight between Trina and Esme is escalating. As for Robert Scorpio, he is embarrassed about his kiss with Olivia Quatermain the before days. However, Olivia Quatermain thinks she doesn't think too much about it. What she cares about now is that she is about to sign the divorce paper and send it to Ned Quatermain. Robert advises her to think hard because happiness is not easy to find. Over with Maxie Jones, she expresses dissatisfaction about the relationship between Austin Gatlin Holt and Gladys Corbin. More than that, she will point out to Austin the bad points that Gladys has. Maxie will stop when Austin asks about the transaction between Maxie and Kip. It's easy to imagine her making up some excuse to distract him. Next, Valentine Cassadine will put Gladys on the hot seat. He wonders what Gladys holding is. Is she willing to reveal? Elsewhere, Harrison Chase will suspect Maxie is hiding something. Therefore, he decides to seriously interrogate her. Stay tuned for the next episodes of GH. We will be back soon. Thanks for watching.